Hi guys, today we eating Turkish shawarma in pit.